Can you get money back if your flight's delayed? Perhaps you're uncertain if you're entitled to damages. And even if you are, do you want to spend your time trading annoying calls, letters, and emails with the airline? Of course not. All dressed up and everywhere to go. In our book, there is no such thing as an average foot. Rika. Because life feels better in comfortable shoes.